Like, I don't have... Like, I feel like I'm not playing for anything anymore. Like, I have everything. But I do have a goal, too. Which is... Well, that's the main goal. But... I'm gonna play for basically, like... The knife kills. I'm gonna try to get as many knife kills and get the Zodiac signs as I can. Oh, dude. Ton of people at B. Suspect in my
sights. B?
Yep. I hit one. Oh, he's trying to run. My aim is so off. Usually, that was an easy target. Got that one.
Yeah, the incendiary makes it all the way down because, like, it has to come in contact with something.
Yeah, it needs a surface.
That's cool. I threw it all the way down at B. And made it.
Did you hit someone?
I'm jumping down to B, though. Nah, I was testing to see how far it went, if it actually reached. It went to the far end of B, and I didn't have another one to throw.
Watch out for that helicopter. If you've fallen... Oh, behind you.
Got it. There it is.
Behind you. Oh. There's two guys. One's coming towards you right now. I hit one. I hit him. Get him. Nice. Nice.
Alright, we're getting B. Going back. Once more.
I'm gonna get a battle pack soon.
We got it, we got B.
Oh dude, I'm gonna miss this. No, I'm not. I'm not gonna stay up here, I just wanna reserve.
Oh, I died.
Alright. I hate camping up there.
It's fun when you just want some kills.
Yeah, that's like if you're in a casual, like, game of Battlefield, but
yeah,
I don't wanna.
I'm trying to
I almost hit that car. Oh, wait. There we go. Oh, he's a suicide bomber. That car was a suicide bomber. Dude, I can't. Honestly, can't even, like... See some people. I see one guy. Got him. That was close. Like really close. Oh. Dude, I feel like there's less people. Or they're all at one spot. Oh. Uh-oh, the stalk. Hey man.
I just wasted my life on that.
Yeah. If you see someone go into a elevator and you're right on their tail, just throw incendiary in there. There's no way they can escape. I just did it.
What?
Alright, so say you're chasing someone and they dip into an elevator, throw incendiary before it closes.
They're dead. They're automatic.
Yeah,
there's
I just
no
did
way
it.
You can escape it.
No,
you like Spider-Man on top of the fucking.
I've done it before. I jumped on someone's head.
Oh yeah, that works too. That's a whole different story.
Yeah. That was just some gymnastics.
My logo thing. Tag? Want a spray tag?
Oh.
Me and him have the same exact one too.
God damn it. I tried to like outplay him. You guys are dumb.
He shot mine from shooting his. Oh. I'm not throwing incendiary at it. No.
No.
Look, I did yours.
gosh.
No.
Wait, how do you get multiple? No. Wait, how do you guys get multiple up there?
No, we have the same one. Oh, that's cool.
I get mine. Yeah, I get, what, mine?
Yeah, how you did it on the side like that?
Yeah, you can do it, like, you can, if you get it on a corner of any surface, it can, oh, wow, how about this?
Yeah, I'm shooting at it. Oh, it killed me.
Not even that? I almost hit him, like, so many times.
That wasn't even what killed me. Get down.
Well, he's dead. Oh, man. Oh, dude, wait. Kev, you know what to do. Ultimate asshole move. Wait until they start ziplining. Oh, he missed!
Yeah, he missed. I thought he was gonna get it, and I hit it automatically.
He just missed completely. I think he thought he can just jump and, like, grab it.
He could. He had it onto it. He had it.
No, like, alright, in midair, just, like, grab one.
You can do that.
Oh, you can? Oh! He wasn't aiming for that, look. Aiming for this.
Oh.
Oh, someone shot it.
Shot it off as you did it.
I'm so mad about that. Wait. Nah. Wait, hello? No, this is up here. Oh, me and a guy, me and a guy that you were, oh man. He left me up there.
I got it.
You got the guys?
I'm climbing it, but I feel like I'm in a motion picture thing. I'm climbing it so slow.
Alright, I'm gonna take a break.
I'm lagging. That's it. I'm lagging. There you go.
I'm gonna go check the door.
What do you mean you're taking a break?
I'm gonna go check the door.
Let me dial it.
Hello?
Hello?
I'm back. God, so I made it down the steps and I made it just in time. Like, what? as soon as I touched the door, he knocked on it. Alright, maybe
that's,
people up here.
That's nice.
Is there people upstairs? No. Oh, they're on the roof, aren't they?
Nah.
Oh no, we're up there. What are you doing, kid?
Oh, wow. Got snipped.
Wait, from where?
He is across from B, but in alignment from B and C.
That's like too much.
He's I don't know how to explain it. He's in that corner. He looks mad. He's in that corner. Follow me.
Oh god.
They're over here.
They have like no way to go. I trapped this guy in with fire. Come on, kid.
Them? Yep, found them. That will kill him.
No, underneath the
they're over here.
Yeah.
They're getting shot at right now.
Yeah, there's one over this. No, I'm not talking about that. I'm talking about underneath the landing pad.
Oh, I missed him. What the fuck, dog? I really fucking missed him.
Where are you?
I should have threw some fucking incendiaries at them. I made
where
it.
Where are you? Yeah. Fuck, oh, okay, they're dead. I seen where they were. How did you get up there? Oh, dude,
I didn't get up there. I'm about
to... Run!
Yeah, I know. They got me.
That's so funny. It's so funny to watch from up here.
They're listening. They're bumping that. They're bumping them jams. Fucking like, running around with that. Let me see.
Yeah.
Wait. All right. All right. We're about to take E.
Yeah, I'm just like watching from here. I'm trying to pick a spot that I want to land at. Take an E. There's a guy.
Yeah,
floating.
E.
Yeah, there's a guy floating down.
Yep. Died.
Duh, dude, I can hit that shot. I know I can. Alright. 360. Oh! I think I just got shot while I was doing a 360. I shouldn't have shot. That was really weird.
Alright. Who's this?
Don't blast
me. Oh, you're here.
Please.
Hey.
Hey, man. Oh, we gotta capture
it. Don't hit that. Yeah, I know. It's contested, so watch out. Yeah, I know. Right. Watch it.
You watch right. Watch
They're
right.
Probably
downstairs. Right side. I see him.
Yeah, no,
he just
no,
peeked
no.
around. What a weirdo.
I'm going. This
killed
side.
Him.
Fuck. Arge. Fudge.
Got one. Got one.
He's there
got
still.
One.
Watch out. He's looking right at you. He's looking
no,
right
he's
at
not.
You. He's there in the elevators. Right in the elevator.
Got him. Someone throw a fucking grenade.
Spawn on you. Alright, we're here.
No, I'm going upstairs. Go,
it's
go
still
upstairs.
Still contested.
Yeah, he's there upstairs.
I'm standing down here.
Oh, I knifed him! Come on! Ah, I need to play back with that. That replay.
Can't get him. Alright, we're taking it. How is it contested again?
I don't know, but I'm at B. And I got sniped.
As soon as
I dropped in. There's a guy inside of the steps at B, if you know what I'm talking about. The back steps. This isn't you. Okay, can I like hit him from here? That'd be nice. Wait, I think I can get an angle on him, to be honest.
It's still contested, dog.
Fuck it. Oh! Don't do that again. Sit down.
Found him. I know so.
Where'd that be? Dropping in for knife. Nope. Oh, almost didn't get him. Oh, okay. I'm screwed. So much hate these guys have for us.
Placing the charge.
Nice. I'm taking it, dude. Finally taking it. Now they're taking it, dude. I've been working on this base for a year.
Have you seen what just happened? Oh god, that was hilarious. And I'm dead. That was me getting too excited.
Taking it. Now it's contested. I can really use your help.
Where?
I'm taking it.
Yeah, I'm coming over. Hold off. No.
I died.
Damn it.
There's only one person in there, as far as I know.
Fuck, dude. I can't get a break. These snipers. Oh, okay. Yeah, I see him. And he picked me off. Get outplayed.
Right now, though.
I'm 13-7. It's not that bad, but. Oh, dude. No, I can't spawn on you.
What?
I can't spawn on you.
Not yet.
Like, I could. No, I could, but no, I don't want to.
I'm taking it. Me and my friends.
Dude, I could take his helicopter. If I sniped him out and he was falling, I could have jumped down and got it. This guy's on that roof, that rooftop. Got one.
One more down.
Waiting for the other one. I sniped his friend. They landed on top of that, you know, that Imperia Bank. That's what it's called.
Sniper spotted!
Hello.
He killed me.
Asshat. That sniper. These dudes.
Now, dude in A.
Dude.
They're on top of. Again. Why can't we ever keep E?
They're on top of that, The two glitch buildings. Well, not two. The one isn't a glitch building. You know the one that you can usually see inside of, of C. And then there's the large one. The large base. Take this guy out. Once I see him. I think he's dead, to be honest. Trying to look up. They were up there on that building.
Alright.
There's people shooting up there like they see him, but... Oh, okay, yeah, I see him now. I just seen a little slither of his, like, arm. Don't shoot me. I'll fight you. Wanna have this battle? Hmm? Get back here. Dude, I see him. He's up. Oh, wow. I think they just sniped him. Oh, there's three of them up there. Well, two. Never mind. Okay, I guess you want to get shot. Sure, good choice. But you're being smart. I see. I know he has a friend over there.
The roof the other building.
What other building? Which what side?
Look where I'm pointing at. Southbound. That south glitch building.
Oh yeah, south.
Yo, I'm trapped, dude. Can't get out of here. There you go. Okay.
I'm gonna say what?
I was trapped in between the here.
Oh, I see him. Yeah. Look. There's two of them up there.
I'm about to die and get my sniper back.
Oh, dude.
I'll take yours.
Yeah, but you're gonna be in the open.
I'm not
the
right.
Guy on the south, that's west building, I think.
Damn, he really killed. Somebody really killed me.
Yeah, I said that.
Yeah, they're on that one building. I said it. Damn, they're everywhere.
Yeah, I said they were in the open. Like, he's gonna kill you. There was no, like. Oh, they're on the other building too. They took every glitch building. I want to take out that rope. Oh, dude. Oh, I think there's a guy in C. Oh, there is. There's two guys in C. I'm grabbing a machine gun just to take these guys out. Oh, there's a teammate. Any of them have a sniper? Damn it. Now I'm stuck with this. Alright. The first time. Alright, took out that. No, I was taking out the rope so they can't zip line. I'm about to get some danger. There's a guy up here. I think.
He killed me.
What? That just hurt my brain a lot.
A lot of it?
Yeah, a lot of it. That hurt my brain a lot of it. I jumped down. I completely wrecked one guy because he wasn't paying attention. The other two, I got one and another one to, just completely killed me. I don't know how he did it. Fucking amazing. Wait. Should I use this? Fuck it. We're gonna have some fun. I'm gonna use the 300 knockout.
Dude, I cannot hit this dude with 50 health. He hit me.
I completely jumped down and just no-scoped the guy. Oh, is he dead? Okay. Oh! Whoa!
Officers, the suspects took our territory.
I feel like I know where that. Yep. That guy on the glitch building. The, northeast one. He's on the northeast side. Yeah. This is so. I wish they fixed this. Okay, so I gotta angle this. I'm gonna see where I can see his, I can't see his muzzle.
Fuck you, asshole. I'm gonna kill myself now.
Oh. Yeah, I'm not gonna waste my time on that guy. I am not a medic. If I was, I'd surely give it to you. Oh, dude. People in this glitch. Ridiculous. Are there people at B or is it just like free base if you can see? Oh. hear a car. That'd be ours. Ah, that was so close. I wanted to get that shot.
Interrogation was successful. We know where they're hiding.
I'm stuck in the animation now. I'm stuck in the knife animation. Oh, this is annoying. Knife madness, let's get it. Did we win or no? No! My Molotov didn't get out either.
My mom still didn't make chicken cutlets, and I'm pissed off.
I like chicken cutlets.
Are you still streaming?
Yeah.
Damn. Ugh. Ugh. Alright.
Streaming so I can get the highlights. I got it to stream. It looks really good on my computer. I'm actually like just staring at it right now. It's like nothing's pixelated. Is running correctly. I like the dust bowl downtown. See if the YouTube app did this, then I would have been happy. But I know YouTube streaming is like really horrible. Like their streaming service. Elf. What happened?
Don't be an angry elf. An angry elf. Must be.
Controller like died. It didn't die, but the core just really fucked up. But what were you saying? Don't be an angry elf. Hello? My friend?
Don't be an angry elf.
Is that from Elf?
Yes.
Oh.
My favorite Christmas movie ever.
Yeah. I know. Bye, buddy. Have a good time.
No, it says, bye, buddy. I hope you find your dad.
Oh, yeah. What was that, a Norwal?
Yeah. Thanks, Mr. Norwal.
Those things are ugly. Like, have you, like, seen one? Like, pictures of one or something?
I didn't know they existed. Thought they were fake.
I think they're real. I don't know.
No, because like, they got freaking horns on their heads. I don't think
that
they
doesn't
do that.
Mean, dude. That does not mean anything. Not many creatures.
I know,
the
but
sea.
I think I always thought they were. They're like unicorns. They're like he's like a uninorwal.
A uninorwal. I'm pretty sure you can't just say a uninorwal.
Yeah, huh? Cause he has one horn. It's
yeah, but
that's why it's a
unicorn.
He's a piece of corn with one horn on his head.
Drink bleach.
And if he had five horns, he'd be called the pentacorn.
I don't think so. I think a unicorn is. Okay, I think a unicorn is called a unicorn because it's a half horse and it has one horn. But you can't just call it a uninorwal because it's one word.
Hey, that's a scientific term.
Whatever. I don't care about your logic. Dude, I can't hit a shot.
I care about you.
There's a guy just sitting there too. Okay, I hit him.
I hear so much going on around me, but I can't find any of it.
I can't either. I think it's just, oh. I think it's just people shooting at B. Yeah, this guy's like right there on a motorcycle. Oh, are you serious? I can't hit him for the life of me. Unit Norwalk. That made me upset a little bit.
Well,
there
care.
We go.
I don't live to please you.
I don't live to please you. But still.
I never said you did, man.
It's still not a. It's not a unit Norwalk. It just can't be, man. I don't believe
Superman's
in
that. Last line in Superman 4 is "See you in 20 years." Superman Returns was released in 20 years later.
See you in 20 years, Superman. Logic.
Superman Return was released. The movie was released 20 years later. So yeah, at least we know he doesn't
yesterday,
lie.
Yesterday, when Danielle came over, we watched the movie. Like, everyone in my house was watching a movie, and it was a fucked up, like, Batman. It was pretty fucked up. But it was based on the real original story that the creators couldn't, like, put in comic books. So they did it, like, years later in this movie. I forgot what it's called. Don't ask me. But, it's just like the Joker actually kills people. He goes on like a love tunnel, like, you know, the love tunnels, like the, you know, love boats. Yeah. And he's just shooting people. Sorry. Oops, my bad. Like, he just keeps killing people and it's just blood. He slit people through. I'm like, oh wow. You know, Conan, the comedian. Yeah. He was on that show. And the guy that was like representing him, he was like a psychiatrist, his psychiatrist or something. And he asked Conan, hey, this is spoiler, by the way, if people are watching this, spoiler. He says, hey, are these cups complimentary? And then he says, yeah. And then he just breaks it and then slices his throat. It was pretty fucked up.
That's the most like romantic thing I've ever heard in my life.
Wow, I just watched somebody get shanked. Did you shank someone?
No.
Oh. I thought that was you, because you just came from the same spot. I'm placing you at the scene, man. Kill these guys. Oh, wait. Ah! Could not get the no scope.
I died. Someone else killed me, actually. I wasn't even I didn't even know he was there. He's hidden under... He's still at B, but he's in that little, like, patch of grass. He's laying there.
What patch? Oh, in front of the wall?
Yeah, well, no, in front of...
I see him.
In front of the, near the truck, basically. He's laying there, man.
No! Ugh.
Damn, I got snippeted a bit.
Yeah. Is he in a building? His name's Arrow.
No, he ran up. He's right there. He's at A.
By the truck, right?
On the side. At A by the Nope, he walked up. I got him. Never mind.
Nice. Oh, behind you! Behind you! Behind you! Behind you!
All right.
Behind you.
Dude.
Hit him with the sword. Hit him with the sword.
The sword takes you long to kill people.
I know.
I like that fast shank motion.
I go.
I watched that one.
Oh my god. I tried to save your life, but it just did not work, my friend. So I got scared and just started using the sword.
There's people in the mountain if you have a sniper. Oh.
Oh my god.
By someone at. But where is that? Is that at? Is that really me? Oh, he's right across. Okay.
Oh, you know that building that's like near C, in front of C? The middle one.
Yeah, the one that.
Yep, he's right there.
Yeah,
I hit him. I hit him once.
Died. Yeah, that's how I died.
Get down, noob. That was a noob move.
Okay, I got one.
Oh, I hit him. Not that guy, but. Ah. There's a guy in the front door, middle of B, that first house. Oh, they put those smokes up. They're coming up with the... Oh, wow. Yeah. Dude, I'm not paying attention to my ammo. Damn it. Oh, whoa. I know exactly where he is. It's the guy in the house. Yep, I see him. There's a guy in the house. I marked him, if you can, like, get some eyes on.
Wait, I died.
Whoa, he flew! That motorcycle.
Whoa, dude.
Whoa.
Hey, Sponge, bro.
Sponge, bro. Oh, shit. Help, to your right.
To my right. Sometimes I forget my left and right.
There you go.
Did you die?
Yeah.
Sacrifices had to be made to ensure my safety.
I fucking hate you. Sacrifices had to be made. Dude, can I get past? Like, you're in a way. I don't hear that much.
Hey, Sponge, bro.
Oh, you see him back there?
I don't know.
I marked him. Ah.
Where are we shooting at?
Okay, he's far. He's dead, though. He's dead. Never mind. Nope, there's another one in there. Where are you shooting at?
Helicopter.
Oh, okay, I'll join you in that. Sounds pretty fun. There's another one, too. Oh, there's a third bike. Got him. Oh.
So much happened when I turned around and you were still facing the same way. A helicopter landed, two dudes were coming up. It was just crazy.
I just threw a Molotov at the... Wow. Yeah, it swooped up. I'm watching the stream because the stream's a little delayed. Twitch. Is there a guy up there? Yeah, there is. Ah, that was...
Where?
That was really shitty. He's up at A. Near that motorcycle, I think he might get on it. It's a red one, too. Looks pretty cool. Red dirt bike. Someone killed him, because I missed. That was horrible. Ah, used to be good. 9-7. At one point in time, I was good. What? Still trying to figure out how he knew I was there.
Maybe he's telekinetic.
Because of you saying that, I feel really sad for you.
He's like telekinetic. That's what I meant to say.
Telekinetic, sure.
I don't even care about it. There's somebody.
Dude, there's two people running straight at you. They might be shooting you, like.
Bash someone's head in.
There's a... Do you have a bat? Is that why you said that?
No, I bashed someone's head in. Who just shot me? Alright, come get some like a man.
I'm covering you. Get that guy, get those guys. He's on dirt bikes? There's too much going on.
Yeah, oh, it's street racing, that's fine. This is another version of Fast and Furious.
I actually killed one on a dirt bike. There was so much.
I need to survive.
There's so much going on over there. They have our car.
I died. It was too much. I didn't know what to do. I was freaking Fast and Furious Battlefield version.
There's too many goddamn vehicles at once. Oh.
Oh. If they do that again, I'm going up there with a freaking grenade launcher. Oh, excuse me, moi.
You said excuse me, wa.
No, I said excusez-moi.
Excusez-moi?
Excusez-moi?
Sans les sans? Oh, fuck.
What did you say? What?
Sans les sans.
What's that mean?
I don't fucking know. I forgot what sans means. Ilson, Ilson.
Son is like they are.
So are the R?
Yeah, basically.
Les sons. Oh! Whoop, whoop, that's the sound of the beat. Yeah. Hey man, how are you? Where are you? Where'd you go?
Gucci and the coochie.
Cool, cool.
Damn, he has hydraulics.
Yeah. Oh, dude, you know that house that we were talking about? The in between? That in between house?
Yeah.
Got him. Oh, completely like, wrecked him. Oh, he just blew up. Someone's trying to like snipe me like with a passion. Should have stayed home, bitch. Hey bitch, over at the motel. Oh, hit marker on him. If that would have dropped him in one shot, I'd have been so happy. Oh, another hit marker. Getting these guys. I can see him. Nah, I was not hitting that shot. One down. Over there, there's another one. Oh!
There's a dude.
Where?
Never mind, he ran off. He was on a motorcycle.
Yeah, I hit that guy. He was so far back and I hit him from where he is right now. It's amazing. Oh, there's a guy.
Oh!
Fucked me up. What?
Josh, how?
Yeah, did he shoot an explosive?
I don't know, dude.
He killed me. It's a sniper. I think he's recording.
He probably blew the car up.
I don't know, but I got it. I got it demolished. I know where he is though. He's on a roof. He's on a rooftop. I got you. What rooftop are you? Oh, I see him. I see him.
Un moment, s'il vous plaît.
Wow.
Car coming.
Got him. Headshot. Oh, I stopped this kill streak apparently. Who's shooting you? I hear the bullet.
I don't know.
I'm
getting shots. I'm just dodging them. Like.
Oh, I see him. He's far, dude. He's far. He's in that house. All the way back. Like, if you can see where I'm shooting. Look. Come here. He's far. There's one in the doors. Got him. Wow. Oh, dude, look at D.
D?
D.
Oh, yeah.
Headshot him.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, get that guy. He's running.
I'm too high.
I couldn't range him. There's one right there. I'm gonna get him. Wait.
Got him, headshot.
Wow, that was nice.
His head was just peeking.
Yeah, it was just a bit to the right. Up the hill. That mountain.
I see it. No, wait, I don't see it.
Behind the rock, to the right. You should see him. He's gonna peek again.
I don't. There's a motorcycle.
Where? Oh, yeah.
Far out. Hit him while he's stiff.
Wow, they crashed.
300 meters out, I'm pretty sure.
They crashed the helicopter.
Yep, 300 meters out. He's running.
300?
Hit him. Hit him once.
Yeah, I see. You using a scout?
Yep.
Alright, cool.
It's only really
there's a car, there's a car.
Because like, it comes with that sight.
You mean the
I like
Atons?
That red dot. Yeah. No,
oh,
mostly
you're using
the, scope,
you're using
like
the TA, right up here, man.
Wait, there's a dude on the train tracks.
There's a guy right behind us. Trying to say the SUV. Oh, there's SUV chasing it. Never mind. Let them handle it.
We have a car chasing them. Good.
Yeah, that's pretty good.
Oh. There's people on the mountain now.
Yep, got him. One down. Car coming down.
Yeah. Oh my god, I have like no ammo.
Yeah, I'm running out. I have 16 rounds. He got stuck. He's out. Across the tracks. Damn it, I could not hit him. I hit him once.
I can't even hit him. Damn, that shot was so off.
I think there's a... Well, he just died.
I have 5 bullets left. And
to the left, to the left, to the left. Spacious shots.
Save. Yeah.
I have 10 and 6 up the... Oh, one coming up. One coming up.
Where was he at?
Got him.
I'm gonna take his gun.
Yeah, he's right there. Is it a sniper?
Alright, who... No, I just got him. I need a gun to protect myself with anyway.
Yeah, yeah, it's showing.
Pretty good gun. What gun is this? I think it's a SCAR. Pretty good. Not gonna lie. Not bad. Where's the ACR?
It's the ACR.
I saw him.
Oh, I hit him. I hit the pilot.
Kill him or no?
No. He just flew away though. Yeah, he's flying.
Oh, he's a medic too. If you need help.
Oh yeah, I'll take that.
I got me.
If I ask for ammo or health, no one gives it to you in this game.
I do. When people ask, I do. I find them.
Yeah.
Good scenario.
Because you're mainly a medic. Is that a guy? No, it's not a guy. He wouldn't be standing there. Oh, wait. What? There's a bunch of, like, ambulances coming around. So, I have 4 bullets left.
Look at the birds. We go on deck hunting.
That's pretty cool. They don't go down when you shoot them, though. That's what sucks. Oh, motorcycle. I got him! Oh, get teabagged. Bro, I just shot this guy off the motorcycle. I have 3 bullets left.
Moving up towards D.
Oh my god. I don't know what's going on. Oh, wait. I can't hit that. I gotta save my 3 bullets. Alright, there's a car coming up. Car coming up. Oh, no. Nice. I have 2 bullets left. I'm scared.
I tried surviving. I died.
Because he had grenades. Can you bring ammo? If you can, be an ammo person.
I could have, but I didn't. Because
it's okay, I understand. It's completely understandable. You hate me. That's alright. It's cool.
Yeah, you got it. Good. At least you got the gist of it.
I have 1 bullet left. Mother Chris Collin.
Oh, that's why. Alright, if I die, just stay alive. If I die,
I'm dead. So, I said, no, I'm not dead. I'm not dead. But. I said I had 4 bullets. I'm dead. So, I said I had 4 bullets left, right? So, as soon as I said that. Not helicopter. A motorcycle just drove right up, and I sniped him. Like he was trying to like zigzag, then he stopped for 1 second. And I just hit him. The Scout Elite is good. It's just the rate of fire. The rate of fire is perfect. All right, let's get something. I wish I can see like
downtown Los Angeles, parts of which a criminal gang has claimed to control. We will update this story throughout the day.
Browse videos. Want to see if I can, like, see my... not a broadcast, but see if it archived. I should just start acting up. You in a helicopter?
No.
Yeah, I'm on my way.
Forgot.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm just gonna spawn on the ambulance, John.
I would just wait. It's gonna be there soon. Why is it acting so dumb? Like my computer's acting dumb as hell. It just closed like my browser.
Oh, that's why.
Alright. Everyone's up there? Nice. I'm gonna jump down. Oh, wow. Whatever the hell glitch that was really weird. There's a guy in C. He just came up out of nowhere. Oh, that's cool, it's archiving. It is archiving. Okay, I'm ready. Fuck boys. Hey, got a kill. Hello, whoever you are, welcome to the channel. Say welcome, Kevin. Say welcome to the camp.
Welcome. Welcome to my hood. Everybody, okay. Know everybody.
You can leave now. Yeah, he fucks it up. Yep, they left.
Did they leave?
Yeah, they actually did. That's the funny part.
Oh!
I don't get, like, the notification things and shit like that people have. Are they up the steps where you are? You died up on the roof, right?
Yeah, I thought
that. Hello, what, man? Sometimes you gotta turn full ISIS and just go ham. Hey, if the helicopter spawns, I'm gonna get in it.
Hey, you can't say that. Because ISIS and ham are not the same thing.
There's people like you in this world.
ISIS cannot eat ham.
Oh. Yeah.
Yeah. Can't I'm say sorry, ISIS Kevin. And ham in the same sentence.
I'm sorry, Kevin. Hey, man. I like your elevator.
It's my elevator. You'll have to ask me before using it.
Yep. I don't think this is a good idea. Wait for it.
Very
wait
good idea. Whoa.
You know you can throw it straight up, like, if you just angle it. There you go. They're having fun. Watch out, grenade! You're dying. You're gonna die. He's just up there. Gun Owners United. That's the... His name is Unknown Sergeant. Wow.
Hey. Hey, Flintz.
What? Hey, Flintz.
No. You made a bad mistake. You're not getting up here.
I don't know who this is. Oh, this is one of those people on Instagram that are not real people.
Yeah, I just let them follow me because if they usually stay, some of them stay and you get followers. I don't follow them back though.
God damn it, Danielle. I don't know how to tag people on Twitter. Nope.
Hardcore parkour!
There we go, tweeter. Oh. Dude, look how many. Oh, helicopter, you want it? Want to get in?
Yeah. Oh no, someone else is already in it.
Wait, I'm gonna act like I don't know how to fly. Oh. Oh. Wait. You're gonna tell me to get out. I can play this game all day. He got out. Hop in, my friend. Heli madness. Let's go.
Since when are there all these trees here? They're all usually knocked down.
We're going down.
You hit a pole.
No, I'm joking. Yeah, I know. Sometimes if you hit the poles, you can like deal like a lot of damage.
I killed him.
Yep, like that.
Straight. Never do that again.
Alright. You're right.
Hey, man.
I'll try to get
Can't be doing that, man. Can't be doing that.
I'll try to get it again.
We made it to the front line. And you're gonna fuck up like that. Your life is a fuck up.
Hey. Kill yourself. Drink bleach.
Hey, excuse you. Fall down some.
Are you guys having a fight up there? What's going on? I'm gonna kill myself. Oh, you ready? Ready? Wait. Pshung. Wow. The fact that I got tail whipped was like very insulting. I need a good sniper for if we do have to bail. Can no scope some kids? Alright, so let me get this helicopter spawning right now. You ready? Oh, you're in it?
Oh,
are you flying?
Yeah, but I'm gunner. I'm second gunner.
Nah, it's okay. It's fine.
If he jumps out, I'll take it because, like, I'm a mechanic, so.
Yeah, understandable. Just don't risk your life if it's on like two health. Wow. What the fuck? Wait. Oh.
He's not that bad of a flyer.
Pretty sure. What is his name starts with an M?
Nah, it's lubed up and ready.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah.
Alright, no, 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 no.
You kidding me? He just fucking bumped us into the fucking...
No! Dude, I was so ready. I wanted to get that syndicate gun. Oh my god, I'm gonna kill him. I'm gonna kill him for that.
He's an asshole. He died. He crashed it. He landed way too hot and it just exploded.
I was about to say, he is pretty much an asshole. His name is Looped Up and Ready. That tells a lot.
Yeah, he likes asshole.
I got the syndicate gun. The dual wield. It has no ammo on it, but I got the dual wield scorpions. They're really horrible. These are the worst guns that have ever came to Battlefield. Oh, they're good. Never mind, I'm lying. Oh, this is so funny. This is funny. I wish I had some ammo.
Sure could use some ammo.
That's some ammo, sir. That's some ammo.
Need ammo. Officer down. I need more ammo.
Give me some fucking ammo, kid. Oh, I have ammo. Wow. I'm so sorry. I insulted his whole life. Syndicate gun. Life is a lot easier now. Where are you? You gotta see this gun. That's fucking ridiculous.
Hey, 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 where are you at?
I'm in C. Where are you? Hello? Oh. 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 Fly up to C. You should see me. Wait, wait. Stay still. Stay still. Stay still. No. Come down. Come down. Turn around. Come. I'm in. Yes. Alright. Hop out. Dude, that was some perfect. That was teamwork right there. Oh, that was teamwork. I'm not gonna fly that low, but there's a guy right there.
Oh, I didn't even see him. It's not moving. You're moving up as I'm trying to go down, and it's just canceling out. It's saying the same spot.
There's also a car right here, so I think we should take that out.
Where? Oh, didn't see that.
Alright, let me fly away from it though, real quick. We're gonna do a strafe run. Strafe.
Can't barely see it, dude.
No, I gotta go around.
Wrong way, wrong strafe.
Yep, right here.
Wrong side. Nice, I got it.
There's a sniper that just hit us, and I know exactly where he is.
Yeah, I know where he is, yeah. He's
that spot, right?
On that, nah, I don't think he's at. He
oh, nope, he's right
spot.
There. I need the bell, hold on. He's trying to hit
I
us.
I see him too, it's not him.
Yeah. Where is
go
he?
Go around here. He's over here. Go low.
Right here.
Over here on this ledge. Oh, I got a headshot. Here it goes. Someone said if Donald Trump wins, I'm moving to the ocean.
To the ocean?
Yeah, hashtag mermaid.
Yeah, there's a bunch of funny ones for that. Oh, there's the syndicate guy. I know what he has. Hello.
He has AIDS.
That was a whole nother guy.
Plot twist, he has AIDS.
Who, Donald Trump?
No, it's a syndicate guy. You like syndicate guy, I know what he has. I was like, plot twist, he has AIDS.
Oh, well.
Yep. You never know, man.
Yeah, that was something like I was not expecting. Alright, so spawn on me. Hurry up, please. My friend. Please.
Oh, why did the map just light up with people?
Please, 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 please. Right here, kill him.
There was a laser trip mine I walked up to.
I'm going back down. I killed a bunch of them up there. And they still got the Molotov on me, which is really weird. I'm still alive.
I tried walking up. Oh, wait, I got a medic pack too.
I'm dead. Thank you. I fucking love you. I knifed him. Get him. You can't get me up, can you? Stay in that spot. I want his gun. Behind you. Watch out. I can't see in the fire. This gun is gone. Shit. Really wanted that. Oh, well, I'm dead. There's a car out there. Thanks, bud.
I died. Did you survive that?
Mm-hmm.
Nice, I died, but alright, it's one on you.
Oh, you just made it. Can you drop a thanks.
Alright.
I'm throwing a Molotov and then
you're going out.
Incendiary. Go.
I died.
Wow.
He walked right up to us.
He was like,
I was not expecting that.
I was like, oh okay.
He like, sup.
He's like, I saw it, dude. Oh my god, that burp. You wanna go back? Cause I'll happily go back there. I feel like we can pull that off. Barely easy.
We could?
Wow, is he driving this?